With the increasing concerns about climate change and the need to reduce greenhouse gas emissions, the demand for green and renewable energy has never been higher. Green and renewable energy sources, such as solar, wind, hydro, geothermal, and biomass, offer sustainable and clean alternatives to traditional fossil fuels, which are responsible for the majority of global greenhouse gas emissions. Let's explore the potential of green and renewable energy as a key solution to address the challenges of climate change and create a more sustainable future for our planet. Renewable energy sources are those that can be replenished naturally and are virtually limitless in their availability. They have the potential to provide energy without depleting natural resources or causing harmful environmental impacts. Some of the major renewable energy sources include solar energy. Solar energy is derived from the sun and can be harnessed using photovoltaic panels or concentrated solar power systems. PV panels convert sunlight directly into electricity, while CSP systems use mirrors or lenses to focus sunlight onto a small area to generate heat, which is then used to produce electricity. Solar energy is abundant, widely available, and emits no greenhouse gases during operation, making it a clean and sustainable source of energy. Wind energy. Wind energy is generated by the kinetic energy of moving air masses. Wind turbines capture the energy from the wind and convert it into electricity. Wind energy is one of the fastest growing renewable energy sources and has the potential to provide a significant portion of global electricity demand. It is a clean and abundant source of energy that does not emit greenhouse gases during operation. Hydro energy. Hydro energy, also known as hydropower, is generated by the movement of water in rivers, tides, and oceans. It can be harnessed using dams, turbines, and generators to produce electricity. Hydro energy is a reliable and mature form of renewable energy that has been used for many decades. It is a clean source of energy that does not emit greenhouse gases and can provide a constant and stable electricity supply. Geothermal energy. Geothermal energy is derived from the heat of the Earth's interior. It can be harnessed using geothermal power plants that extract hot water or steam from underground reservoirs and use it to generate electricity. Geothermal energy is a reliable and constant source of renewable energy that emits minimal greenhouse gases during operation. It is often used for heating and cooling in addition to electricity generation. Biomass energy. Biomass energy is derived from organic materials, such as plants, wood, and agricultural residues, which are used to produce heat, electricity, or biofuels. Biomass can be burned directly, converted into biogas through anaerobic digestion, or processed into biofuels through biochemical or thermochemical processes. Biomass energy is considered renewable because the organic materials used can be replenished through sustainable practices. However, it is important to ensure that biomass is harvested and used sustainably to avoid negative environmental impacts. Benefits of green and renewable energy. The adoption of green and renewable energy has numerous benefits for the environment, economy, and society. Some of the major benefits of green and renewable energy include reducing greenhouse gas emissions. Green and renewable energy sources emit little to no greenhouse gases during operation, unlike fossil fuels that are responsible for the majority of global greenhouse gas emissions. By transitioning to green and renewable energy, we can significantly reduce the emissions of carbon dioxide, methane, and other harmful gases, which are major contributors to climate change. Mitigating climate change. The use of green and renewable energy can help mitigate the impacts of climate change by reducing the concentration of greenhouse gases in the atmosphere. This can help slow down the rate of global warming and reduce the severity of extreme weather events such as hurricanes, droughts, and floods that are exacerbated by climate change. Improving air and water quality. Unlike fossil fuels, green and renewable energy sources do not produce harmful pollutants that contribute to air and water pollution. The use of renewable energy can help improve air and water quality, reducing the risks of respiratory diseases, water contamination, and other environmental health hazards, leading to better public health outcomes. Creating jobs and economic opportunities. The transition to green and renewable energy can create new jobs and stimulate economic growth. Renewable energy industries, such as solar and wind, have been rapidly growing and are major employers in many countries. Investing in green and renewable energy can spur innovation, technological advancements, and economic diversification, leading to a more resilient and sustainable economy. Fostering community and social benefits. Green and renewable energy projects can also bring social and community benefits. Local communities can benefit from the development of renewable energy projects through increased revenue, job creation, and infrastructure development. Renewable energy can also provide access to clean energy in remote or underserved areas, improving quality of life and fostering social equity. Challenges and solutions. While green and renewable energy sources offer immense potential, there are also challenges that need to be addressed for their wider adoption. Some of the challenges include intermittency and storage. Renewable energy sources such as solar and wind are intermittent, meaning they depend on weather conditions and may not produce electricity consistently. This requires the development of efficient energy storage technologies to store excess energy during peak production and release it during periods of low production. Advancements in battery storage, pumped hydro, and other storage technologies are being explored to overcome this challenge. Grid integration and infrastructure. The integration of renewable energy into existing power grids can pose challenges due to differences in generation patterns and grid infrastructure requirements. Upgrading and expanding grid infrastructure to accommodate renewable energy sources, as well as implementing smart grid technologies, can help overcome these challenges and ensure reliable and stable electricity supply. Cost and affordability. While the cost of renewable energy has been declining in recent years, upfront costs of installing renewable energy systems can still be higher compared to conventional fossil fuel-based systems. This can pose affordability challenges for some communities and countries. Policies such as incentives, subsidies, and tax credits, as well as advancements in technology and economies of scale, can help make renewable energy more affordable and accessible. Policy and regulatory frameworks. The lack of consistent and supportive policy and regulatory frameworks can hinder the growth of renewable energy markets. Governments, businesses, and civil society need to work together to create conducive policy environments that incentivize the adoption of green and renewable energy. With continued technological advancements, supportive policies, and collaborative efforts among governments, businesses, and communities, the transition to green and renewable energy can be accelerated, leading to a more sustainable and resilient energy system. To overcome these challenges, it is important to invest in research and development to advance renewable energy technologies and improve their efficiency, affordability, and reliability. Businesses and investors should also play a role in driving the transition to green and renewable energy by investing in renewable energy projects, developing innovative business models, and promoting sustainable practices. Communities and individuals can contribute by adopting renewable energy solutions in their homes and businesses, conserving energy, and advocating for renewable energy policies at local and national levels. Furthermore, international cooperation and collaboration are crucial in addressing the global challenge of climate change. Governments, businesses, and civil society organizations need to work together to share knowledge, best practices, and resources to accelerate the adoption of green and renewable energy on a global scale. This can include technology transfer, capacity building, and financial support to developing countries to enable them to leapfrog to renewable energy solutions and achieve sustainable development. By investing in research and development, implementing supportive policies, fostering international cooperation, and engaging stakeholders at all levels, we can accelerate the adoption of green and renewable energy and create a more sustainable and resilient energy future for generations to come. Thanks for watching.